children. How are you? Today I will teach you how to print jute impression on a tree. Material used: water, a piece of jute, a blade, poster colors, pencil, black sketch, crayons, and white sheet. First of all, draw a tree on a sheet. Outline it with black sketch. Then use crayons to color the ground. After that, pour poster colors on a plate and mix it with little amount of water. Then dip the jute in the mixture and print the impressions on the tree.
Use crayons to complete the